Hey there, Michael Church with crawlspaceninja.com, and today I want to talk to you a little bit about how do you check your crawl space for humidity. Obviously your crawl space has humidity, but what you want to make sure is that the humidity isn't too high and also not too low. So there's kind of like a sweet spot that you want to get into, and basically that sweet spot is between 40 to 55%. Most professionals agree that under 60% is where you're looking to go. So we like to say 55%, just in case you've got a meter that's off a little bit. It gives you that little bit of leeway, just that marginal error of 5%. So one of the best ways to check for humidity is to use what's called a thermal hygrometer or a psychrometer, which is what we've got right here. This is what they call a psychrometer, and it also calculates dew point and temperature, so that way it'll give you an idea of whether the crawl space is has the ability to condensate on the air ducts or even on the vapor barrier. We recently had a house where there is no air ducts in the crawl space at all. It's a brand new construction house, and the crawl space is just full of mold and moisture, and the vapor barrier itself is actually condensating because the ground is cool and the air is warm. So it's kind of like you get up in the morning and there is a lot of dew on the ground. Well, that's what's going on with this house. So this is a good way to find out if you've got high humidity or even low humidity, because low humidity, especially in the wintertime, could cause nosebleeds and different things like that. Another nice thing about this little device is you can use it to check the air coming out of the heating and air system. Especially in the summertime, if you're concerned about mold inside the house, you might want to put the meter up over one of the registers and make sure that the AC is putting out below 45% relative humidity, because part of the AC's job is to control humidity as it cools. So if you've got a heating and air unit that's putting out 60%, 65, 70% humidity, it's just gonna make the house worse. So be sure to check this out on our website. You can purchase this there. And if you need any crawl space supplies, vapor barrier, of course, we've got the no cat pee guarantee vapor barrier. Or if you're in the Knoxville or Chattanooga area and you need a free assessment, I hope you'll give us a call. Or contact us through our website, crawlspaceninja.com. Again, I'm Michael Church with Crawl Space Ninja, and I hope you like this video down below. Be sure to let me know if you have any questions or concerns about anything, and I hope you make it a great and blessed day. Thanks for watching.